Let's head down to Vermillion County for WIC action between the Wildcats and Edgewood. Edgewood's Connor Morton's going to be at bat here first. As soon as we get to the bump, he hits the ball through the gap to score on teammate Philip Terrell. Mustangs lead 8-5 in the third. Jordan Brand's on the bump for the Wildcats here. Strikes out Edgewood's Ryan Purcell, but South Vermillion couldn't get the bats going late. They fall to Edgewood 11-8.